A man is dead after crashing his motorcycle in Pierce County over the weekend. According to the state DOT, the State Patrol, 60-year-old Michael Nelson of Minnesota was traveling west on a town road near Bay City when he missed a curve and went into a ditch. Authorities pronounced Nelson dead at the scene. That crash is still under investigation by the State Patrol.